Samson starts on the one chord. 1, 3, 5. That's B, D sharp, F sharp. What she does is she walks up the bass line. So it goes from B to C sharp to D sharp to E. And she puts some chords around that. What chords are those? 1, 3, 5. That's 1. And then it goes 2, 4, 6. Which is a 2 minor chord. So, again, you start on the B. You've got 1 major. 2 minor. And then she plays this note. But she doesn't do 3 minor. What she does is she plays an inversion of the one chord. What do I mean by an inversion? I mean that instead of playing the B in the bass note, she's playing the third note as the bass note. So it's a different sound. So we've got, you are my sweetest. Where does it go? To the E, to the 4, which is a major chord. You are my sweetest downfall. So it's walking up. The way that I've sort of ended up playing it, and I'm not sure if this is exactly what she's doing. I'm playing the root and the fifth of each of the chords in the bass, except for this third chord here. So what happens is you're playing on the bottom a B and an F sharp on top of your triad here, right? So you are my. So now I've got C sharp and G sharp, and then C sharp, E, G sharp in the right hand. So C sharp, G sharp in the left hand, C sharp, E, G sharp in the right hand. You are my sweetest. And that's the chord where I only play one note in the bass, and that's the D sharp. In the right hand, you're doing D sharp, F sharp, B, natural. You are my sweetest downfall. The general feel that I get from it is they play together and then it kind of goes right left, like you're walking. So it's like, you are my sweetest downfall. Downfall again is on the E. You're walking up here and then playing E, G sharp, B. And hopefully you start seeing a pattern here. It's a chord. This is just a triad. Triad. So this one's a little different because we've moved the B on top. But it's the same. These chords are the same. They're just voiced differently. The same notes. B, D sharp, F sharp. Here it's D sharp, F sharp, B. So, and then, again, just to try it. So, you are my sweetest downfall. She hangs there for a bit, and then it goes up again. And it's going to go, we're just walking up the scale, so if you can guess the next note, it's F sharp. So that's where she's gonna go. So it's gonna be,
I loved you.
And can you guess what comes next? That's right. It's G sharp. It's just right. She's just walking up the scale. So you're starting here, and then you hang on 4 for a bit.
I loved you first.
And then back down.
I loved you first, beneath the stars.
And it just repeats.
Keep falling on our heads.
I skipped a verse. And then
4 to 5 to 6 to 5.
And what fingering should you be using to play these? Well, I would use thumb, index finger, so thumb on B, index finger on D sharp, fourth finger on F sharp. If you're just starting, this fourth finger is one of the more difficult ones to control. It's the only finger that's actually attached by two tendons here, and so it can be a real pain. But work on it, give it practice, make sure you're using it, and don't get frustrated. If you need to use something else to play something when you're playing for friends or whatnot, that's fine, but when you're practicing, you just try to use it as much as using the other finger so it gets stronger and gets some more independence. So you're just starting there, and then for the 2, thumb, middle, pinky, C sharp, B, G sharp. You are my, and then I kind of shift over and do thumb on the D sharp, index on the F sharp, and pinky on the B. You are my sweetest. And then it's going to just be thumb, middle, pinky for a sort of standard triad.
I loved you first.
All of those can be played with your standard thumb, middle, pinky, which is the basic. Your basic fingering for any 1-3-5 triad, okay?
You are my.
I just did that differently than I just showed you, but.
You are my sweetest downfall. I loved you first. I loved you first.
Okay, pretend we've gotten to the end of the verse.
They just don't lie.
Got the E and the B in the bass, and you've got your just E major triad, or your 4 chord, in your left hand. And she sort of hangs on that, and then says,
your hair was long when we first met.
So what's going on there? She's basically taking the major chord, the root, the third, and the fifth, and then she's exchanging that third for a second and a fourth in that chord. So you can play it this way. You can play the E and the G sharp, and then up to the F sharp and the A sharp, and then up to a G sharp and a B.
Your hair was long when we first met.
I think sometimes she does that. I don't know if she does that all the time, but it sounds good sometimes to go back to that F sharp, A sharp. So you just learned everything up to the Samson goes back to bed bridge/chorus part.